Okay, here's an idea of what the car sounds like to start and what she sounds like when she's running. The engine is conveniently located right here. Just turn that knob. Make sure the seatbelt doesn't fly in. And there you go.